have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn. Welcome back, everybody. Mr. Blue here on Mr. Blue Farms. Sonofka. Farming Simulator 17, folks. Check out the plow we bought last episode that y'all can see. Subsolar. Sorry. It's a subsolar. Check out those shanks. Yes, folks, they go that deep into the ground. I used to pull one of these in real life when I worked on the farm, but it didn't have that basket deal on the back. It just had the subsolar. It would bring up all kind of huge chunks out of the ground. Not mention water lines, stumps, and anything else that was under there too. I didn't really throw dirt up like that there. We really didn't go set. We went about 3 mile an hour on our tractors, which was a John Deere 4960 four-wheel drive. Had duals on the back, single on the front. Yeah. It was a beast back in, but they got bigger tractors now. Tractors I don't even know nothing about. But anyway, folks, how y'all doing today? I'm doing great. Thanks for asking. As you can see, we got our other tractors over there. We got two plows and one subsolar, folks. And then we got our, let's see, I guess we got me, Jason, and Jonathan, and actually it's going to be Jason, Jonathan, Boo, and Elizabeth. Or Betsy, I'm sorry, Betsy, yeah. Real names, y'all want real names? You got Jason, Jonathan, Gloria, and Elizabeth. Don't have nicknames for the guys, but Boo is Gloria, and Elizabeth is Betsy. Betsy the cow.
Woohoo!
At least I think that's what she said for me to say. Anyway, folks, I love the subsolar, but when it comes out to the end, it don't leave the little triangle spots on the end. No, it don't. It don't. I need to change this guy over so he's going that way. Guy, girl, whatever it is. But I like it when it comes out to the end. Y'all can see. Well, I need to scroll this a little. I want no skips. Right, this episode, I really don't know what we're doing. And I want to apologize on the last episode. Was it last episode? Episode before last. I think it was episode 18. When I was buying the sheep and stuff. Yeah. Combine. I have no idea what's good. Oh yeah, I was trying to put that header on this trailer. And that won't fit on this one either. So I don't know what the deal is. We gotta get this guy a plant. We got our three fields of corn. Let's go over here. Oop, to our map here. As you, well, we got, yeah, three fields. Let's go over and see. We, corn, 14, 19, and 2015, I call it. This field right here. It's all corn, okay? And now y'all probably thinking, well, bang, bang. What are you going to do with corn? Well, we need two things from corn. I'm planning on taking 2015 and using it for feed for the pigs. And 14 and 19 is going to be feed for the cows, but it's going to be chaff. That's right. And you see bakeries up here is the man. It's actually for wheat. We do have some beans. I'm going to keep them in just a little bit longer. grain elevator is the highest price right now. But folks, we just not gonna worry about that. I hope this little tractor can pull this big old thing. This fertilizes and plants at the same time. And we're gonna plant us some beans this time around, folks. We're gonna keep those beans in the tank till these come off, unless we get a great demand. Yeah. So please, little fella, pull this planter for right now, because we need to get the plow on done. Alright, we're going to... I really need to fill him up before we can get started. Oh, so let me go ahead and fill him up. You're not going to fill him all the way up. Just put about half. Because, you know, the hire worker is going to... If we hire a worker, we don't have to worry about it. But if he leaves some spots, we're going to have to, you know, go back and get them. And it'd be a whole lot easier to get those if we had seed in the thing. Yeah. That way we do it ourselves if we want to. Which I put a little bit more seed than I sprayed into. So, yeah. I always want to put more fertilizer than seed because it goes quicker. Folks, I'm kind of happy today. I'm happy every day, but I'm a little bit more happier today than I've been the past couple days because I've been feeling bad. And today, I feel great except for my stomach. It's still got a little wheezy feeling. Oh my God, folks. He's pulling it. But not, I want him to. I know that ain't gonna pull it. But we're gonna have to trade this in here, folks, for a little bit, because that tractor's been gotten into the red. So, see, he made it past this. I'm kind of just bebop around. That's what I thought. This guy here is done. And he is one of our bigger tractors. And I think we're far enough ahead on the plows. Oh, I dropped a weight instead of plow. See, this tractor pulled this plow like it's not even there. Yeah. Let's see, that tractor's getting that. The big subsolar's getting that. Okay. So we're going to take this tractor and go hook it to the planter, because we want to get the planting on done. I'll take a shortcut across here to catch them. Actually, I'm going to take and drop this plow right here. And folks, we're going to take those plows and trade them in. You heard me. We're going to take them and trade them in, because those subsolars are a whole lot better. Whole lot better, folks. And I don't know if this planter is bad as the other planter. But the other planter, oh my God, it would give us nightmares. Yes, nightmares. If you had to stop them in the middle of the field, and I'd say we was like six rounds out, okay? and we stopped them and rehired. Watch the difference, folks. Watch the difference. Already passed 4 mile an hour. We should get a 10. That's what I'm talking about. That's a whole lot better. Yeah, bat yourself. Check out our wool back here, folks. Still got one. But I'm gonna buy some more sheep pretty soon. Yeah, he's still doing good. I'm gonna cow's gonna need some more grass. There's Sarah, she's working on weeding across here. She's almost done. We're gonna have get something to make us more money, folks. Let's see. We need to trade these little beady tractors in on getting us some bigger tractors. We're just going to have to grow, you know. We got bigger fields and stuff now. So we're going to have to get us something that really, really get us going here. I'm going to try something. I don't think it's going to work, but just out of curiosity, it's not going to be this time around, I don't think. But if it is, we're going to go ahead and do it. No. I ain't going to do it right now. It's going to have grow one stage. But we're going to go ahead and take this over here. We're going to have to I hate to say do some more side jobs, folks, but we are going to have to feed the cows here pretty soon. Okay, let's bebop around. What the heck you doing, little guy? How did you get way over there? I'm going to turn you around going this way. I know it probably ain't going to hit. Ah! Hit the wrong button. There you go. Okay. We're back here. Got this tractor with a front end attachment. They did a little cleanup. But folks, the corn is going to go right there in our silo, our chest silo there, so we'll get some silage. Let's see, I don't need you. I'm going to drop that off. I need my bucket over. We're going to have to invest in us maybe a bobcat or something for down at the pigs. That's quite a ways to drive. God, folks, we're getting sucked into money. Sucked into money. Look at our money going down. Alright, we're going to see. Okay, this thing does not have nothing in it at all. Let's check our. Ooh, those prices look good. Yeah, folks, see right there, the Hyman Hilleman 8488 is in the red. We're only going to get 12,000 for it right now. The Victor Fortero, or Fortera. Is in the red, 15 days, and it's only going to get 26,000 for it. So the longer we keep them, the less we'll get back for them. Let's see here. I got 35,000 having the bank paid off, so old wool pallet ain't very much. At least they're clean, 100% clean with those little robots. I like that. But those robots take away from your hired help, too. Just in case some of y'all didn't know that. So you got 6 people you can hire. Right now I got 2 robots on. I have 4 available workers. So, yeah. The pigs are going to need water. We got to take water over to them. They're going to need corn, wheat and barley, soybeans. See, it says canola, sunflower, soybeans. You don't need all 3 of them. You just need one of whichever one of those you choose. We got plenty of sugar beets or potatoes. I think it's potatoes we've had. So, yeah, folks, we are doing pretty good, but I think just lost my thought there. We need grass, straw, and power food for the cows. That's what I was going after. We on gotta keep our eye. Ooh, look at that planter going on across. Man. Okay, everybody doing good. Okay, no big problem, no big problem. That whitish looking color, that light brown, folks, is part of the road. We're going to have to plow that. I thought I had it done already, but we'll wait till the big subsolar go here, because he's supposed to be able to make fields too. So, yeah. We're going to see if Sarah is going to turn around right before we get started on the cows. Alright, that's good. Boys over there and girls doing pretty good. Let's see, there's a grass right there. Oh, there you go. Oh, yeah, my cousins got on to me. Yeah, both of them. And my friends got on to me, too. Yeah, Jason and Jonathan, we was at the parade the other night, and they got on to me for running into the trees. I was like, what? You on us for doing stupid stuff on that, so we don't get on you for doing stupid stuff. You drunk or something? No, I'm just texting and driving. Really, folks, so, you know, texting and driving's bad. It kills a lot of people each year. I mean, lots. Every day somebody's getting killed from texting and driving, drinking and driving, and even makeup and driving. Yes, folks. I don't want to leave nobody out. And I'm not getting on to y'all women folk out there, but you know, you going down the road doing that makeup, it's distracting y'all just as bad as being on the phone. And don't give me no lip about it, because I know, you know, first responder, or used to be, well, my life, I know the rules and stuff change, but once you're a first responder, you're always a first responder. It sticks into your blood. But, yeah, ladies and guys. I ain't talking about guys doing makeup, but I've worked several rigs my last year of doing it for the fire departments, and 2 or 3 of them was from a lady putting makeup on. I ain't gonna say too much about it. And, well, I can't say too much about it because of HIPAA laws, but Look, she didn't make it. That's the only thing I'm gonna say about it. Putting makeup on and lost control of the car. And yeah. I'm very sorry for it, lady. But and then there's was a guy. We did have a guy too. I guess this would go for the phone though. But he wasn't texting and driving. He was talking on the phone. That's it. Oh, salvage. He was talking on the phone. Okay? But the part where he lost control was he had a carburetor or something in his hand. Okay? While he was on the phone, trying to find the part number. That's right, trying to find a part number because he's on the phone with AutoZone. And he dropped it or something and he went to reach for it. And that's when he raised up. It's when he wrecked his vehicle. I just been talking, ain't been paying attention to how much I've been putting in here, so I'm gonna check real quick. Hey, we got mixed rations though. Go ahead and dump it. But folks, if y'all remember, it's one part straw. It needs to be 2,000 or less. You can put up to like 1,999. I wouldn't go. You can go 2,000, but I wouldn't go over none. You can put like maybe 1,000 in there of straw. And then the rest of it is two part. Well, not really. There's three parts, okay? Your straw, your grass, and your silage. Well, you want one part straw. It's always one part straw. It's 2,000 or less on that part, okay? Your grass, it can be either one part or two part. But that's up to you. Whichever one you got more of, grass or silage or silage. Okay? Whichever one you got more of, use two part of it. But it's like this. One part straw, one part grass, two part silage, or one part straw, two parts grass, and one part silage. I think I said that right. But the grass or silage, one of them is going to get an extra part. Okay? Let's check her. Yeah, that's pretty good there. Alright. We're going to bebop around. I think there's a water trailer at the sheep's. Also, so I'm going to take the water trailer from our cows. Actually, let's just go buy another one. Oh, maybe not. 13,000. Well, we're going to do a big mission here, folks. Let's check on our peoples. Matt, you too. Yeah, so we got a water trailer there for them, so they're good. They just might need a load of grass here pretty soon. We'll bring down here and probably dump right there in the middle between the troughs. We'll probably need a bobcat down here or some kind of forklift system. Yeah. Check on. I'm just going to dehire you. I don't know what your problem is. I know what the problem is. There's a hump here. But we're going to dehire him for a second. And we got to go take care of Sarah over here. I don't know why she won't run one that's been plowed like this. So I'm going to do it myself. Alright, folks, I think we're going to have to do, I see a big, juicy, goaty looking field over there. I think we need to harvest it for a side job. I know. More side jobs? I'm sorry, folks, but that's the only way you can make money in this game. Besides your harvest. But that planter is what's sucking down our money. We need to get a pooper here after a while, and a slurry tanker or slurry spreader. Since our fields are close right now, it wouldn't be a big problem or anything. I'll get that big boy, you know, big 30,000 gallon, 5 mile long. See, folks, look at her. I ain't done none of that, and he's done all of it. Look at it back down there. Oh, yeah. Y'all gonna think I'm crazy. I know y'all gonna think I'm crazy. But I thought about going ahead and turning this tractor back in. And not really worried about getting one right now, but just turn it in. I'll take that 14,000 away. And then, get us another plow and a water tanker. We can turn one of those plows in too. But I ain't planning on using them no more. I'm going to use the subsolars. Yeah. See, I'm gonna park this weird. I'll park the weeder right there. Let's see here. Oh, okay. He's on his last through, so. And this is going to be our other tractor that goes in. Folks, this one's got 31 hours. Hey there, how you doing? That's Betsy. Let's see who's on this one. Jason. Whoa, wait. That's Betsy. Boo's on the other one. Alright, folks, let's see here. I'll over here myself and get it. Because with them working it, they give us $5 an hour. Let's see here. This guy's got 27 hours. I don't know what to do. I just don't know what to do. Ah. Folks, that planter's right on our booty. Right on our booty. Which way is he coming? Okay, he's coming towards me. I'm gonna go right on down here a little bit. I don't want to get too far ahead, but I do want to get about right here. Close that lid down. Get about right there. Three higher. This is the guy I want. We gotta go catch our ends up, and this guy's a whole lot faster about doing it, so. Alright. See, folks, look there. All the way out to the end, don't have to worry about no, these things. Little triangle spots. Don't have to worry about them. So I'm definitely gonna get some more subsolars. Might not be in this episode, but I want to get some more. Speaking of, we're halfway through. Oh, shucks. Boy, we timed that just right. Make sure we got everything. Yeah, we started right there. Rest that statin. Folks, it's starting to look good. We got three fields of corn, and the rest of that's going to be beans. I'm actually wanting to buy one more field, but I think we need to get some tractors instead. Now we're kind of struggling now on our tractors. Let's see, here we go. This is where it's going to catch boogery. Let me get back down this way. Gotta get back down this way. Do is kind of go from this corner, pick out something to drive to on that. God, how dirty these windows are. Gotta get my helper screen up over here. There we go. Wide and create fields, okay. Alright, folks, I wanna. Gotta pause this for a second. I got a phone call I gotta take. Very important. Alright, sorry about that, folks. Uh-oh. Planter on my booty. Whoa, hang on just a second, mister. Actually create fields right there. Let's see what we're... Well... Okay, there it goes, folks. There it goes. Way, we're creating fields with a subsolar. Yay! I don't want to go too far out. Just want to kind of get it down through there like that, and ain't really nothing to go by, so just gonna hope for the best. Alright, that's all coming out good right there. Yay. I just don't know. We're going to try to make this come to that point right there. Alright. Oh, let me get that little. About right there. Yeah, you can't back up with these in the ground, folks, in real life. It's not good. And you definitely can't turn like that in the ground. It won't let you turn, even if you tried. Now you can veer off left and right, yeah, but alright. Did I get? Yeah, all that's been got good. I need to take the roller and kind of fix this up right here, but it'll be alright for now. We gotta finish this plowing and stuff, folks. We gotta come on back now. Get ready for harvest. I think all this is plowed up to there. So, yeah. I guess this is where I start, because only got, what? Well, one plow going. He's on this side. That'll work. That will work. Let's get it started. Alright, we're going bobbling around here. Where the heck? See what he does, folks? Wow. We're going to go ahead and dehire. Just leave him in the center for a minute. Bob around here. Planner's doing good. Don't see no skips. Okay. Yeah, folks. Let's see. This one's got 27. The other one's got 31 or something. I feel we need to get rid of this one for some reason. I don't know why I feel that way, but go ahead and wash this guy off. I'm gonna park him under the shed. Looks pretty good. Go over here and wash this off. Oh, all right, getting kind of muddy here. Ooh. When you do the pressure washer, they should give you like a washing pad next to it. Big old weight for this tractor. What is that? That's a 2300. Okay. That's a big, big, big tractor weight there. Alright. Weight looks like it's washed. Tractor's washed. We're going to go ahead and put this weeder away. Oh, wait. Yeah, we're going to put this weeder away because there's one over by the by the Cal's place over. Not gonna get rid of it because we may need two of them again. We're gonna park it right in here. Alright, folks. Oh, it would. Whoa! That's why. My back end slung around because the big old heavy weight on front. Go figure. As long as I get hooked up to the plow, I'll be alright. There we go. Alright, we're out of here. What? Where am I going? I'm going to go sell these two. Not the weight, just the tractor and the plow. We don't need this plow no more. We need a subsolar. We need a subsolar and another tractor. That's going to be where we have to rotate our tractors out. Let's see. Let's throw this thing up. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I took some of the weight off of it. Cool. Oh my God, we gonna make it up the hill? Alright, I was just thinking, folks, we need a water trader, but we don't. I can easily just take that one we got from the cows, drove over, fill up the pigs, and come back, you know? So, that's, where am I going? Don't go inside there. Nah, it won't let me. Gotta unfold it. Detach that. I'm gonna bring our weight over to here, and we're gonna sell this plow first. Yes, 13,000. Okay, still 7,000 in debt. Let's go ahead and sell the tractor, folks. We're gonna go ahead and sell the tractor. $14,000. Oh, man, that is almost a 50,000 tractor, and we're only getting half out of it. Uh-oh, my alarm. This is my alarm to shoot out Sunoco, but folks, it's already been shot out. Yeah. All right, we're at 7,000 plus. Yeah, that'll be right. That'd be right. Let's see here. We gotta go back this way. Moving on over. Nah. Y'all too. Uh-oh. Let's see. Let's get this guy. No. Dehire. We're going to shoot this guy. Tell you what, let's shoot this guy right here. And then we're going to take the other and get the ends. And then go over there and finish that strip up. And start him back this way. Start right there. Here we go. See, all those ends are done. Catch up these corner pieces. All right. Alright, folks, this is where we got to do our field thing again. Allow to create fields. Back up just a little, or lower. I'll just hire the worker. Allow to create fields. Lower your equipment down. Do not hire a worker because it will not work. And off we go. Now you can set your cruise control. Just like that. That way you can kind of take a rest on your fingers. Alrighty. I gotta get me in a bottle of water. I'm thirsty. I think that came out pretty good, folks. You know, we gained a little bit of ground there. What we gained from what would be my left front wheel over to there. So that's good. And there's a lot of folks too saying I need to cultivate in between the plowing and the planting. You know, that may be true. May be true. Oh, Sarah. Let's see these cards. Alright, folks, I think I'm gonna do the harvest real quick. Try and find one anyway. Cause all this down through here is caught up to the planter up to here, I believe. I look at the map, double check. And how you can tell on the map, folks, is just go to your plow. Going to take away the fertilization. Okay. I don't see no red spots. And reason why you're probably like, well, I don't show the plow down here. All of this is new. Okay. But I like to plow everything I got all at one time. So I know exactly when I need to plow. You know, I can got this planting to do, so I can do two more plantings and then plow again. So that's why, yeah. That's why I do it. I'm just going to kind of straighten up this end here. Should be good to go. I'm going to hire this guy right here and see how he does on his slanted. Alright, we're going to bebop over. I don't know which one it is. We're just going to bebop right here. Folks, this is filled with soybeans. Alright, well, he's all maxed out. $36,000, folks, for the field. I'm almost curious in buying that. Just so we can have the soybeans. Well, we'll go ahead and thrash it this time. 39, 50, 39, 49, 39. Back 50. Alright, folks, we're going to do this real quick. Uh, 15 minutes, we got 9 minutes left. I might cut some of this out just so we're fitting our budget. But of course, this is Sonoka, so we need to go over anyway, don't we? All right. Can't see none of our guys here, but anyway, folks, I just want to take this time, I guess, to usually takes me 15 hours to say goodbye to y'all, seems like, doing my editing and stuff. I'm like, oh my god, I say that many times? I'm like, I guess I did, because I got it on camera. You know, if you got it on camera, it's true, right? Pretty much. I just noticed why I can do some good editing. Or should I say photo crop? No, not photo cropping? Would they add pictures and pictures and pictures and pictures? Or, you know what I mean. They can take a picture of a fire truck and put you standing in front of it. Or take a picture of you and put it in Paris, France. Yeah, I wish I was that good. Now, folks, I just want to say I appreciate y'all watching. You know, this is, what, the 20th episode? Oh, crap, too fast. This is the 20th episode of Sonoka. And I'm up to, I don't know, what, 46, 47 episodes of Goldcrest. And y'all watched all of them with me. Some of y'all support me hitting that like button. I appreciate that. All 24 of my subscribers would hit that like button. I would have 24 likes, folks, on each video. That would be awesome. But it is awesome, the ones that's doing it now. I appreciate that. I know y'all don't have time or may forget to hit it and stuff, so I'm not going to hold that against y'all. No sirree. You know why? Because I love y'all. If I wasn't sitting here and talking to all y'all, it'd be boring forever. It'd be back like it was before I started recording. I'd be just sitting here playing the game. Thinking about crazy stuff. I'm glad I got y'all with me now. Think about this crazy stuff with y'all. Yeah, there we go. But yeah, you know, like I said, thank y'all for watching, supporting me and stuff. Don't forget the fan funding link is at the front of the video. Usually around the 3 minute and 46 second mark. I don't know why I picked that. It's way TubeBuddy, which is like a side app for YouTube. It helps me a lot. You know, the new way I've been doing my outros is, I don't have it big old blue blocks now with my face and stuff like that on it. I can just take the video I got, post these two videos. Like I have one of Sonoka at the end, the last episode. Then I have the last episode of Goldcrest. Then right in the middle I have a big old picture of me, but it's a subscribe button. That's right, you can go up there and click it and you can subscribe to my channel if you're new. And if you're not new, and you've been here for a while with us, make sure you got that notification button selected, okay? Make it look like it's ringing. And if you got that, you'll see every one of my videos as soon as I post them, make them go live. Well, not live, but when I say make them go live, I mean they're going public where y'all can see them. But I may make 4 or 5 videos, post them as private. But they're for, like where I'm doing Sinofka, you know. This is episode 20. So this would be Wednesday for y'all. The December the 14th, Wednesday. But I'm making this on Sunday. Shh. Don't tell nobody. But it's Sunday for me, folks. Well, not Sunday ahead of this video, but Sunday behind this video. Okay. Yeah, it's actually the 11th. December the 11th for me. So, yeah. I done got Monday, Tuesday, and this is Wednesday's video. Kind of feels weird, don't it? Or, does to me, in a way, because that's one reason why my news and stuff is a couple days late, because I record in advance, and when news does come out, you know, it's kind of hard to go back putting a video that I already made and got it ready to go live. But, yeah. So, y'all actually getting Sunday's news. Get it? Yeah. Okay. Whatever. I love y'all anyways. But, I guess when we come back, folks, we're going to be doing a harvest. I know, that's all y'all see is planting and harvesting, planting and harvesting. Folks, that's all there is to it, right? Besides some of the side jobs, like this here. And guess what? This is a side job, but guess what I'm doing? Yep, you guessed it. I'm harvesting. So just think, folks, when I sit back and do all these side jobs off screen. Yeah, all those hundreds of episodes I done off screen. This picture. I mean, I had to do to get that money up there for y'all. Just so y'all can see a newer vehicle in that episode. Yeah. As back some of my other YouTubers say, you know, it takes a lot of time to get that magical moment. Yep. Might have to do 5-6 hour video just to get maybe a 5-minute episode. I just wish I could come up with more stuff to start vlogging for y'all. I did find a way to get my picture into the video. It will take a little bit longer to process, so yeah. Some of y'all wanting, you know, a face cam. So it might not be every video, but I'm gonna try to post one like maybe twice a week. Might do one like Tuesday and Friday on Sinofka, and maybe Monday and Thursday for a GoCrest or something like that. Don't hold me to that. Just a thought I'm making. And speaking of thoughts, this popped back in my head. I know I've been talking about it. I ain't got no answers yet because the videos ain't out all the way. You know, like I said, I record in advance, so in order to get comments from this video, it'll probably be Friday when I get them, or at least late Wednesday night. Anyway, to not confuse anybody, I'm mostly talking about merchandising. I think I said that right. I'm wanting to print out some shirts and a couple of hoodies that has Mr. Blue Farms logo on it. Which would basically be, probably have your choice. It would be only one choice. Well, it won't be a choice. You can't do a choice on, you know, just one item. So, anyway, I'm tired, folks. I'm sorry. Anyway, I'm talking about getting a t-shirt. I think the, what, 4-inch logos on the front that says Mr. Blue, and have it kind of curved like a circle, and then have the bottom says Farms, so read Mr. Blue Farms, and then have a picture, either a picture of my blue hoodie and stuff in the middle of it, or a picture of like a Flint tractor. Right in the middle. Yep. And then on the back, it'd be the same things, you know, 4 or 5 times bigger. Almost there, folks. All right. $5,074, a time bonus of $1,036. Giving us a grand total of $6,700. Well, I ain't gonna say the last is dropping so fast. Let's check on our guys and girls. We're moving on along. Moving on along. Yeah. Y'all too. Uh-oh, folks. Ah, come on now. Oop, got one down here too? Oh no. Oh. Tell you what, I'm gonna go ahead and kill this one out. Terminate, fire, whatever you wanna call it. And looting ends for him. Folks. Next time you come back, this will be ready for harvest, most likely. I'm just going to let the planter keep planting. Well, that's it on that end. Go down there and get this in. But yeah, when y'all come back, this is going to be all ready for harvest. Maybe. Unless I decide to do some tree cutting in between. Alright, he's got a through left. I'm going to let him do that through. Uh-oh. Alright, so Mr. Subsolar ain't too perfect. But hey, it looks a whole lot better than what it would be with a plow. That's right. Looking good, folks. Looking good. We got a nice straight edge here. And our edge down through there is looking pretty good. I think I'm going to go ahead and take a subsolar. Take this plow up and sell it. There ain't no use where you're keeping it. You know, we're plowed done. Our fields are done plowing. We won't need it for another 3 harvests. So I want to take this on up, sell it. Probably do some missions off screen while those guys are getting their stuff done. You know, the only thing left is a planter. And I want to get completely done planting before I fast forward time. Good folks. speeding the time up and stuff, it hurts on your fertilization. Not really hurt it, but it hurts me trying to find out where it's left off. So, yeah. But anyway, folks, I'm about 7 minutes over the hour. My phone's going crazy. So, yeah, I'm going to get off of here. Catch up on my messages while the planner's running. Do some missions and try to have a whole lot of money when we come back. And, yeah. If I knew I'd get by with it, I'd go ahead and sell this tractor, but I don't want to take that chance, you know, and I have that much money. But anyway, folks, we'll see you next time, episode 21. And don't forget to hit that like button. Share me with your friends. Subscribe if you ain't done it already. Get your friends to subscribe. Turn on those notifications. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Mostly Twitter. Instagram, I'm still trying to get new or understand what's going on it. So, you know, there's another week. Okay. We should have washed this tractor up. We could have sold it, but I don't know. We're going to hold off on selling it right now. We are going to sell this plow. All right. We're up to 20,000. Now, folks, I'll repay this. So our loan's 15,000, and we'll have it paid off. All right. So, not too bad. See how many tractors we got now. One, two. Let's go to shop menu real quick. Let's go to garage. We got one, two, three, four. This four. A bunch of other stuff. Alright, one, two, three, four. So I leave this for one, two, three. I don't know, folks. You know, we're only going to get 25 for him. We're bringing up here. We'll get about 30 probably. And then if we sell him, right there. See, we only got one in the red. Everything else is still good. Oh, we got a lot of equipment. But anyway, we'll find out something here. We gotta do some missions and stuff, so. Anyway, till next time, folks. Farming Simulator 17, that's a Nofka. Here at Mr. Blue Farms, Mr. Blue speaking. And also signing off, folks. We'll see you next time. Bye.